Hey, Nash, how you going? No, that's all right. I can do both, yeah. Yeah. I'm used to this. Do you want to keep it steady? So, Nash, last time we spoke, you were touring Bear a little bit.
Yeah.
What's the response been like for that?
It's great. It's still playing. I'm going to Abu Dhabi tomorrow for the film festival there, and it's playing London and South Korea. Just played in Saint-Tropez a few days ago. Yeah, it's having a good run. I just won. I won something in Strasbourg. I won the Octopus d'Or, the Golden Octopus. It's my first octopus that I've ever won.
Congratulations. How do you decide which festivals to visit and which ones not to?
A lot of time comes down to, you know, timing, and, you know, some festivals have the sponsorship to be able to fly you there and put you up. It all comes down to, you know, a lot of time I'll choose somewhere where I haven't been before. I haven't been to the Middle East before, and Abu Dhabi Festival invited me there, and I was like, all right, this is a good opportunity to go see somewhere I haven't been before.
So what's it like to see your brother in a film like Warrior? Like, have you seen it yet?
I have, yeah. I've seen it a number of times. It's a great feeling. Like, anytime I see him in something where I kind of forget he's my brother and you just enjoy the film, then I know he's done a really great job.
And it seems like he's getting some quite versatile roles now. I interviewed him last for Waiting City, which is, you know, quite an intimate drama.
Yeah, he's, you know, my brother's got, a really good range. He's very... he's very likable on screen, and you know he studied theater. He kind of wants to have as diverse a career as he can, so it's great to see him in something like this.
I reckon he could take you down, just judging from the poster there.
Yeah, well, he doesn't look like he does in the poster right now, but yeah, sure, maybe.
Excellent. Well, thanks for speaking to us.
Yeah, no worries.